This was an old stream. This was like a two weeks ago I did the stream. I was like, it was like what? It was like 12 in the morning. I think it was like 1 in the morning, 12 in the morning, and I was like coming up, and I was like, I was feeling good, bro. I just didn't know what I wanted to do for the trip. I knew I wanted to stream. I just didn't know what I wanted to stream. So I started like doing yoga and I started flexing in the beginning. Let me write that. What am I writing? Jeez, that scared me. Thank you. Thank you, the goat. Came from Caleb Hammer video. Definitely following you. Thank you, bro. I appreciate it. Stick around. There's gonna be a lot of stuff. If you can, I would appreciate it if you would check out my link tree. I have a lot of and good content. I don't know what else to say. I just have good content. Let me put it in. Sorry, I can't see chat when I'm not looking at chat, so. Just type that. Oh, 5 minutes ago, man. I hope you're still here. I'm sorry. I'm just like not. I'm doing this right now, and so I can't. I'm like focused. I'm like zoned in. I'm like writing this. After taking shrooms at 12 a.m. on December 11th, 2023, I attempted to go live and stream, but quickly started to get creative fatigue over what I wanted to film, and suddenly got overwhelmed to the point where I wasn't able to continue stream in a entertaining. You still here? You're good, bro. I'll check it out. Thank you, bro. Yeah, check out my Instagram. I have like oh, I have so many. I have too much stuff to put out. I don't know. Check out my Instagram. Check out my YouTube. I have music out. I don't know how to get people to watch. I don't know how to get people to see it. If you want, you don't have to stay on the stream, but I would love for you to watch this YouTube video I just released. I just put that one out, and I'm really, really excited about it. I like this video a lot, you know? Awesome edits. Thank you. Appreciate it, bro. I got rid of that belly, that fat, by the way. I'm glad I did. forgot what this is called. Fuck. There's a video explaining what I'm doing, and I don't know what the word is for it. Are you supposed to take me? Is that pop? Maybe I won't watch this. Bruh. Apostles out? Apostles has been submitted to ArtCloud, Apple Music. Hold on. What was I doing? Oh, my song. Oh, wait, hold on. Now that stores have the single, here's how long they have to make it live unless you release this. In the future.
immortal souls. You know you can't read.
It's the Bible. You get credit for trying.
We got to take care of our immortal souls. You know you can't read.
It's the Bible. You get credit for trying.
We got to take care of our immortal souls. You know you can't read.
It's the Bible. You get.
Those headphones don't work. I was so sad. Like, they do work, but they're fake, and it makes me sad. And I worked at Papa John's for like a month and a half, and I ate pizza every day I worked there. So it's just so easy to eat. Was definitely being quiet. I was trying to be quiet. I just didn't know how quiet I was. I was like whispering. It's still kind of loud though. Showing the trash off. Here, why am I not full screen? Why do I like to be in the? I like the little theater modes for some reason, dude. That was a lot of that was in like 2 or 3 days that I would eat literally just a stack of Hershey's. Like there's 6 full-size bars in there, and I would eat one a day, one pack a day. That's, I don't even know, bro. I was eating like shit. Number one, I don't even know what I meant by that. I don't even know who I was texting. Was it Mikey? Was I talking to Mikey at this point? Smelling my armpit real quick. At this point, I'm shrooming. I'm just thinking. I don't even know what I'm thinking. I think I was just thinking about like what I wanted to do on stream. I was just like lost. I didn't have a plan. Look how my shoulders are forward. I'm just staring at my gut, dude. I'm like, I need to get rid of that. I couldn't function for some reason. I walked out the room. I was so embarrassed being on camera. That's why. Excuse me. Literally couldn't think. I don't know why. I think I was just like, I don't know. I was trying to stream, but I didn't know what to stream. Dude, my back is nice. I've never seen my back. Mikey got in the chat and I was like, "What's up, boy?" It was like torture. You want to, yeah. I couldn't focus. I didn't know what to focus on, I think. I was just like, Truman out, man. Just in a good mood. Mikey's a genuinely cool guy. Cause that's all he said in chat. He didn't say anything else. He said Yerm, and he said I just love Houston. I was dead. That's a desolate riot. I couldn't figure out what to do. Yeah, I was overstimulated. Italy Mafia. Six people were watching? Video, 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 video. I can't ready. blast that shit. I did like the instrumental when I listened to it, but that's like most stuff when I like when in most new stuff I don't like. I have to get adjusted to it. I thought I was being really loud at this point. I don't know what it sounds like. I can't hear it. I don't remember. I remember at this point my insides had like cleaned themselves. I don't know if that makes sense. I feel like when you take shrooms, it's like a natural cleanser, and so my entire body just kind of like wiped through and like cleansed itself. I don't know. Or RIP. It's so debilitating. I also couldn't think. I don't know why. I just had like thinking block. Cause I was trying to like play music. I was trying to talk to Mikey. I was trying to stream. I was trying to talk. Like I had no idea what I was like doing. I've never listened to D Savage. I just couldn't fucking think. Like only response, not like not putting in work, but only responding. I don't know. I was losing money longer. I needed to just vibe, I think. I really just needed to vibe. It wasn't, it didn't work. Scuffed ass stream, bro. I thought I was doing the worst job ever streaming. And now it's like, okay, it's decent. It's not that bad. It's just like something I would watch, something I would appreciate. Yeah. And then I stopped. I was doing fine. I was just overthinking it. I think that's why I was thinking about being quiet and I wasn't thinking about like anything else. I don't know. Let's make a playlist. Yes, bro. I wanted to make a playlist with him. I feel like a desolate riot. I couldn't express myself. And I didn't remember, I don't have Spotify premium at this point, so that's why I got even more overwhelmed, because I couldn't like go on my phone and then add tracks, and then like it would be, I don't know, it was really like hard for me to function. And then I couldn't figure out how to add songs. And then I couldn't, like, figure it out, bro. I got overwhelmed by Spotify. Yeah. Twin for show, twin. Does this have audio? There's no audio. Oh well. Why do I stream in special events? I don't know. I like to. You've been well behaved this year, Santa. Give me promo code. I don't know. I just. Should I stream somewhere else? I took like 3.5 here too. And then I couldn't add songs. I couldn't like play a song, add it, like, you know, because I had that, I don't know. talking about Money Longer. Money got longer, speaker got louder, car got faster. I thought stream could hear it. I thought it was on stream. Is that my thumbnail? I think that's the thumbnail. That's so funny. I legit could not. I legit just couldn't stream. I don't think I'm doing anything wrong. What do I need to change? I need to put more work in. Damn. Oh shoot, someone said something. Sorry, I can't read chat. What was it like going on Caleb Hammer? How much legit, how much hamming it up? Glad you went. No, I hated Caleb Hammer. Like immediately when I went on, I thought it was weird. I thought like it was something different than I thought it was going to be. I didn't think he was like trying to help me. I thought he was like trying to belittle me. I thought he was trying to make content out of me and not I don't know. How much hammering, I don't know. I hated it.
Thank you.
What the hell?